Okay, we're good. So I wrote this song, and I'd like to dedicate it to the graduating seniors that have had